heading into the Madsen portal, going underground for the first time in my life.
It's so amazing that as they're drilling down and creating this mine, there's obviously a need for work sites and place to do machinery maintenance and everything. And there's all kinds of little bays that come off the side of the shaft, and there's equipment stored, there's cranes set up, you can see toolboxes and workbenches. It's a whole city and a whole factory underground here.